first session with Drake? Like, did you already have that confidence, or did it take a couple sessions to get that confidence that I am that guy that I thought I was?
The first session we had together, it was a song that ended up being like on the credits of the HBO documentary or something like that. The Defiant Ones joint. Yeah, I remember being in the studio and they put on a beat. Dre's like, yo, what you think about this? You think you write to this? I'm like, yeah, whatever, you know. He puts it on, I'm starting to write. I'm putting it together quick, cause I feel like pressure moments is when I'm always my best, bro. It's so funny, cause I remember people warning me like, yo, he's gonna make you do a take or something, like a bunch. Or like, he's just gonna make you, like he's a perfectionist, you know? And then so he kind of got into this rhythm of making me record this one line over and over again. And like, not only was I anticipating it, but like, I kind of liked the challenge of it. So I remember smiling, like I was like 20 takes in on like the same word or some shit. And I started smiling, like recording the shit, like, oh, I'm with the shits, bro. Like, let's do it. Like, I don't care how many times I have to do this. Like, I'm gonna stay here, you know? And yeah, I low-key think it was more of a test than it was a song. Even though the song ended up getting, it was like on a thing, but yeah, you know, Dre has like an uncanny way of bringing a lot of like things out of people.